I used to lock myself in the room when the shouting got really bad. I was scared. I didn't know what to do.